أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والصلاة والسلام على رسولنا محمد سيد الأولين والآخرين مدد يا رسول الله مدد يا سادة أصحاب رسول الله مدد يا مشايخ الدستور وعلى شاء الله فاز دعس أجل محمد الله خالد مدد طريقاتنا الصحبة والخير في الجمعية بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ولا يظلم ربك أحدا الله عز وجل صدق الله العظيم ويرور كمسي الله zulmetmez. Ne müstahaksa onu Allah bize verir. Ne kısmetimizse Allah Azze ve Celle onu bize nasip ediyor. Onun için Müslüman mümin olan insan daima rıza mertebesinde olması lazım. O her geleni Allah Azze ve Celle'den gelmiş diye kabul edecek. Bu mümin olan insan için bu edeptir. Allah'ın güzel insanları sevdiği şeydir bunlar. Bazı insanlar hayatları boyunca eziyetle yaşarlar. O eziyet olduğu halde razıdırlar. Bir şey, şikayetleri yoktur. Çünkü onların imanları kuvvetli. Bu kime şikayet edeceksiniz? Allah Azze ve Celle şikayet edemezsiniz. Allah Azze ve Celle bu şeyi size o vermiştir. Onun verdiği Mevla'dan gelen güzeldir demiş. Aşıklar, evliyalar şey, Mevlam ne derse güzel eyler, görürüm Mevlam ne derse güzel eyler demişler. Her şeyi Allah Azze ve Celle yapmış, eylemiş. Onun bizde bize nedir kalan, bize vazife olan onu seyretmektir. Bakalım bu kadar sene yaşadık, seyrettik. Bundan sonra ne göreceğiz? Allah Azze ve Celle güzel şeyler göstersin diye dua ederiz. Çünkü elden bir şey gelmez. Hiçbir şey gelmez. Sen seyircisin burada. Hem seyircisin hem bu şeyin içindesin, hayatın içindesin. Ta ki ahirete irtihal edene kadar bu böyle devam eder. Rıza mertebesinde olacaksın. Kabul etmesen etme. Sen kendin eziyette, sıkıntıda olursun. Çünkü bu Allah Azze ve Celle'nin verdiği şeydir. Kimse değiştiremez. Ona razı olan şey yapar, idare edip bu hayatı geçirip ahirete güzel haline gider. Dünyada dediğimiz gibi Allah'ın takdiri, her tarafta da Allah'ın takdiri, ama bu hayatımız hem imanla geçmesi, hem rahat huzurla geçmesi için en mühim şey rıza mertebesidir. Allah'ın verdiği şeye razı olmaktır. Razı olmazsan olabilirsen gene ecir kazanırsın, şey yaparsın ama huzursuz olursun. Huzursuz olmak da insan için güzel olmuyor. Ne kadar şey yapsan gene Allah Azze ve Celle'ye karşı bir itaatsizlik sayılır. Allah muhafaza etsin. Onun için bunu gelenler her şey Allah'tandır. Onu bilmek lazım, ona iman etmek lazım. Ona tevekkül edip, Allah Azze ve Celle'ye tevekkül edip bu hayatı selametle, imanla geçirmemiz lazım inşallah. Allah Azze ve Celle senin Holy Kur'an, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim ve la yadzlimu rabbuke ahada. Allah Azze ve Celle he not oppress any one in this world and other world or whole universe. Allah he has Azze ve Celle countless creature, countless which we don't know about them. Now crazy people, they say there is life in another planet, there is UFO coming, going, maybe they will come for us. Of course, but not what they think. Allah, He creator, endless creator, but what He want, it will be not for your opinion, your imagination. No, He has a countless creature, and He not oppress any one. So we are living, and we are our life. Who has belief, he must believe. This is what Allah He want for us. He create us from childhood, from baby, and from before also. He is make us to do everything with His will. Without His will, we cannot do anything. We are in this planet just with His will, and we must believe and accept this. When you accept this, everything you've done, you'll be no anxious, no sadness, nothing. Real belief like this. Believer like this. But who not believe, he try, he struggle, he is angry, he is unhappy, he is sad, he is oppressed, depressed, everything we find now in this. Why this? Because no belief, no iman for them. They thought they can do this with their will and their power and their cleverness. No, this, when Allah wants something to do, He give you everything what you think. Even there is many people without anything, they are happy. Poor people, they are happy. And there is some kind of people whole life in misery and difficulty and illness and everything, but they are not care about this. It is very rare people like this. Because they are knowing this from Allah until whole life they like this they living, but in when they pass away, they finish this. It is not forever, only for this dunya. And in this world, it is many awliya or many poem people, the awliya, they make qasida. They said, "We let us to see what God will do, what He done, what He do, it is nice. Everything He do, it is nice," they said. For this, they accept everything, coming from Allah Azza wa Jalla. Illness, everything, every difficult, they are happy with this, not objecting or not accept this. Well, everything coming from Allah, we are happy with this, they said. And this is like our life also, you must be like what happened, Allah done, and we are like who seeing, like in theater, we are watching what will happen, what happened, we watch. What will happen also, we must watch, not objected. And you watch, and you are also inside this play. So we don't know what will happen. Just we are looking and watching what will happen. This is for believer people. They must be like this. Don't object. And what happened? Everything Allah give us. With His mercy, we are only His creature. We cannot do anything. Only we must accept, and who accept, he will be rest in this life. No stress, no sadness. No fear, nothing. And the next life, it will be for him better. But this life is also for people. They must also, Allah like them to be rest. How can be this? To accept from Allah. To be happy, pleased with Allah. He gave us this. It is coming from Him, and we are accept this, and Allah make us to be good people, to make Allah pleased with us. This is our aim. The best thing for human being to can practice this and accept, and not complain, any very small complain even, believer cannot be done this, because this, they must know everything coming from Allah, so who know is everything come from Allah, for whom he can complain, Allah Azza wa Jalla. Astaghfirullah. Wa min Allah tawfiq al-Fatiha.